Sierra Nevada mountains near Yosemite, California, give up a grim secret they have concealed since March 2nd as the ghost of a giant luxury airliner is found. The tops of pine trees cling to parts of the shattered ship that plunged on 300 yards, hurling 9 persons to their death. Flying blind in the worst storm the coast has seen in 64 years, the plane struck Buena Vista Peak, highest point on the airline's course. And so tragedy writes the end to another mystery of the Skylanes.